Beautiful, welcome back to the channel. If it's your first time seeing my face, hi, my name is Jasmine. I create a lot of content on how to glow up, how to become your best self. So if that sounds like something you're focusing in on this year, go ahead, hit the subscribe button, like this video, because this is going to be a very jam-packed glow up diaries. And definitely comment something down below. Y'all know I love to chit chat with y'all over there. Also, today, y'all, we have a sponsor for today's video. It is Ritual. Thank you so much, Ritual, for sponsoring today's video and supporting this community. Y'all know I am a huge fan of Ritual. I have been using them for years. We'll talk about that a little bit later when I pack for my trip. Speaking of the trip, what do we have going on today? So today is Thursday. It is a week before my birthday. My birthday is March 22nd. Right now, I just finished out my workout. I dropped Benji off at daycare. I am boarding him for the weekend. And I'm sitting and I'm waiting for Sephora to open right now because I need to get a slightly different shade of this foundation I got the other day. And so then we can go home and we can pack and everything like that. Today, y'all, we have our first brand trip. I am so excited. It is with Fabletics. I don't work with Fabletics here over on YouTube, but I do work with them on my other social medias. And this will be my first brand trip. It'll be really exciting. It's in Missouri. Never been to Missouri before. That's definitely not what I had envisioned as my first brand trip, but really exciting because it is celebrating International Women's Month. There is a new whole stadium opened up for their soccer league, so it'll be really good. And I'm going with my girl Kate, and I love her, so it'll just be a really good day. A very jam-packed day. Like, by the end of today at night, I will be in Missouri with a whole bunch of other influencers showing you all of that. Wanted to include this in today's Glow Up Diaries. I'm also thinking about making a second series called That Girl Travels. Like this video if I should create that, but I wanted to include this in my glow up diaries because part of my glow up as a content creator, some of my personal goals is to start booking brand trips, taking stuff outside of social media and seeing how I could impact my community in different ways. So yeah, guys, we need to go back home. We need to get ready. We need to pack, head to the airport in a few hours. I need to edit a whole other YouTube video on the flight, and in Missouri, I need to film a couple more TikToks and YouTube videos while I'm in Missouri. It's just, we have a lot going on, but that's what we live for. We live for healthy, productive, pouring into ourselves, achieving our goals, feeling good, being obsessed with ourselves and our glow up journey. That's what this series is all about. So let's get to it. Okay, so we're back. Honestly, I didn't really get that much at Sephora. I literally just got a new shade of the NARS Longwear Radiant. I got a little birthday gift to the people. And then my favorite like everyday lippies are these Hourglass Phantom Volumizing Glossy Balms. I like the color Slip and the color Desire. So honestly, I just re-upped on things before I leave for my flight. I'm about to start packing now, but of course we have to do our post-gym supplement. Again, thank you so much, Ritual, for sponsoring today's video and always supporting this community. Y'all know I ride for Ritual badly. So y'all, I have been traveling quite a bit. And I don't know about you, but when I travel, my nutrition goes out of the window. I do not eat right on vacation. I don't eat right when I'm traveling. There's that. Number two, I am sorry, I'm not bringing 50 million bottles with me when I travel. Y'all, when I tell you this Ritual Essentials for Women's 18 plus has been so good to solve literally all of those problems when I'm on the go. So if you haven't ever heard of me talk about this Ritual Essentials for Women's 18 plus, essentially it is a really high quality, clinically backed multivitamin. It's formulated with really high quality ingredients to fill some of those nutrient gaps. Like I said, whenever I travel, my nutrition goes out the window. This is perfect for filling in those gaps. Because whether I'm at home or whether I'm traveling, you can't get all of the necessary nutrients that you need for your body just out of food. So that is why a multivitamin is essential. So this Essentials for Women's 18 plus designed to support your foundational health, which means your bone health, brain health, blood building, and antioxidant support. And all of those come in one supplement that you can take with or without food, which makes it, again, great for travel, great when I'm on the go, great for every single day because it has this like delayed release capsule. It's designed to dissolve within your small intestine for better nutrient absorption, but it also won't irritate your stomach. I've personally been a big fan of Ritual for years. Not only are they made traceable, so all the ingredients that they have listed, you can actually see where they are sourced from, which makes me feel really confident about what I'm actually putting in my body. Again, these are high quality and they are third-party tested. Vegan friendly, non-GMO project verified, gluten-free, and free of any major allergens. Also, Ritual is just really convenient because they will deliver it to your door so you never miss out on your supplements. Y'all know I always have a code for you. Ritual is offering our community 20% off your first month. You can scan this QR code right here or you can click the link down in my description. This is my ride or die every single day when I travel all the time. I would highly recommend it and I love saving y'all some money so you can try the supplements that I personally use every single day and that I would recommend to you. Again, you can click this QR code for 20% off your first month. I'll include more information in the description, but thank you so much, Ritual, for sponsoring today's video and supporting this amazing community. Y'all, daylight savings time and the sun coming up a little bit more. The trees are blooming. I just built this couch set. It feels so good to just sit out here. So the game plan right now, it is about 10:45. I plan on leaving for the airport around a little bit before 1. My flight is at 2:55. So honestly, it's gonna be a really easy pack because Fabletics is giving us clothes to wear when we land. And I'm only gonna be there for 2 days. So it's not like I'm gonna be there for a week or whatever. I just wanna soak up this vitamin D right now. and then I'll take a shower. So we have about, 2 hours right now. So I'm just going to drink my water, respond to some messages real quick, and we will take a shower, we'll get ready, we'll pack, and we will be on our way to the airport. Downtown. The room is insane. The Fabletics team is just 10 out of 10. Look at this. Look at even like the branding. They laid out a whole bunch of goodies. Look how beautiful. We got some shoes. This is my first brand trip. I feel so blessed. I'm literally gonna journal in this room for more opportunities like this. And Kansas City is cute. Like, this is a cute, and I think they're like hosting like the Big 12 here at the same time or something like that. So it'll just be very, very interesting. I already met my girl, Bailey. I think there's a couple of other influencers that I might know. So it'll be a really, really good night. But y'all, when I tell you I got work to do, it's about like 5:30 right now. I need to be downstairs at 7:20. So luckily it doesn't take me that long to like get ready. I don't know, I feel so blessed. I feel so happy. Is clean. I am tired AF, but I cannot go to bed because I have to finish editing a brand deal. It's about 11:44 right now. Probably go to bed around 1 a.m. Oh, I hate that for me, but we got to get this out. We got to get this brand deal out. I think I can finish by 1 a.m. But I wanted to tell you, thank you so much for coming on this day. This was like an insane day, but hopefully you found it entertaining. Again, thank you so much, Ritual, for sponsoring today's video, for supporting this community. Again, you can get 20% off your first month by clicking this QR code right here. There'll also be a link down in my description. I would highly, 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 highly recommend that Essentials for Women 18 plus. It goes everywhere with me, whether I travel, whether I'm at home. It is perfect for filling those nutrient gaps because you just can't get everything from your food, especially when I travel. I know I'm not getting all of those nutrients, but I want to keep up with my daily rituals. I want to keep up with my routines. So I'll have all the information down in the description. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for supporting this community. Thank you so much for supporting me and pouring into me. I hope I pour just as much into you. So if you want to keep up with the events of this trip, definitely go ahead, follow me on TikTok and Instagram. You'll see everything from there. But I love y'all so much and good night. Bye y'all. I bet if I give all my love, then nothing's gonna tear us apart.